at unprecedented levels in anticipation of the British Prime Minister's funeral